a culture worshiping degeneracy, making a mockery out of the scriptures. This may sound like current events. It's also what the prophet Elijah faced thousands of years ago. And I have never had a more timely, more prophetic, more controversial message than I have for you here.
In new days, old demons.